practice it now. Bedroom will live in abundance. Receive the miracle. Let it do that. Don't be legalistic. This is how we have been doing it. I hate people who are traditional legalistic people, and they are not led by the Holy Spirit. The Bible says, as many as are led by the Spirit are called sons of God. For me, I don't legalistically put my sermons in. I am always led by the Holy Spirit. If I'm coming, I don't know even the message I'm preaching on Sunday in Antioch. As I go, I'll go and wait before the Lord. God, what do you have for the people? And I'll preach it. Some of the ministration God gives to us.
Yes.
And then we have to do it. And it becomes prophetic. You see, listen to me. When you buy into the mind of God prophetically,
yes,
and he leaves a fragment of his knowledge into your spirit, and you produce it, it becomes rhema.
Right.
So, I don't preach logos.
That's right.
The written word of God. You see, logos is every man of God, or everybody has the logos. But when the logos is activated into rhema, it becomes prophetic. It becomes a word for you now. It jumps onto you. That is what I preach. And you can only get that if God let his knowledge migrate from him and come unto you and produce it. It becomes breakthrough,
amen,
for the lives of the people. So I want you from today, receive the prophetic, receive the rhema, receive the unadulterated word concerning your life, concerning the church, concerning the PIWC, concerning everything that goes. Receive your miracle.
I receive it.
Same water. We are not changing our church. We stay in the same church. But God's direction will give fruitful life.
Amen.
Yes.
It is the anointing. It is the empowerment. Peter said, we toil on and on. We catch no fish. Nevertheless, can I hear somebody say nevertheless?
Yes. Nevertheless.
And I will.
And I will.
Then they launch into the deep. And more than enough, I pray that more than enough shall be seen upon your life. Receive it now.
Receive it.
The man of God, Elijah, gave you direction. And God said, well, you have been talking about me alone. But I want you to know that although you are discouraged, you have run away, you are afraid of Jezebel. The 40 days you walk to this place is unnecessary. It is unnecessary. Walk back.
Hey.
I will not make that mistake to waste my time to walk 40 days without eating and drinking, and the Lord will tell me, go back to where you came from. Where I stand, I will ask direction rather from the Lord to face the enemy that I have to face, to crush the enemy, so that the purpose of God for my life shall be made manifested. And God says something. That you think you are discouraged? You think you are nobody? You have an international ministry anointing of impartation within you. You are only operating under a little geographical area. But with this anointing, before your transfer, I am going to give you an international anointing to anoint people internationally to operate under the face of the earth.
Amen.
Somebody say, my father, my father.
My father, my father. My father.
Somebody say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
The man of God was only operating under one geographical area, not knowing within him there is an anointing that is international generational blessing.
Amen.
I said, now, first of all, you move from your country and go to Damascus and anoint Ahaziah as king over Syria. Hey, so all this time, I was operating locally. Now I have to operate internationally. May you operate internationally.
Amen.
May you receive an international invitation.
Amen. I receive
it. If there are no help from you in Holland, may the Holland people hear from you.
Amen.
May Britain hear from you.
Amen.
May Germany hear from you.
Amen.
May Spain hear from you.
Amen.
May Austria hear from you.
Amen.
May you be known.
Yes.
In Europe wide.
Yes.
In North America.
Yes.
In Australia.
Yes.
In Africa.
Yes.
In Asia.
Yes.
Receive your miracle.
Amen.
Receive your miracle.
I receive it.
Receive your miracle.
I receive it.
Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Let me receive international ministry.
I receive international ministry.
Amen.
Amen.
And the Bible says, go and anoint Ahaziah as king. As king over Syria. And then from there, move to another country. And anoint Jehu. As king over Israel. There was a king already, but the anointing will dethrone another king and bring in another king. God is going to dethrone every wicked king that is sitting on your prosperity.
Amen.
Church of Pentecost Belgium, every wicked leader sitting in this church, God will dethrone them.
Amen. By fire. Amen.
I've spoken the word of God.
Amen.
They shall be uprooted and overthrown.
Amen.
And a brand new generation of anointed people are going to occupy the earth.
Amen.
Receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it. And then, not only that, go and anoint Elisha as a prophet in your place. So you are walking discouraged, there is greater anointing in Judah than you think. And the anointing is going to anoint people in international area.
Amen.
Amen. But let me tell you, I have 7,000 people who have not bowed down to Baal, nor kissed Baal. No, they are still around. That's why people are worshiping idols. That's why people are evil. They are still righteous people.
Amen.
In this church.
Amen.
And these righteous will prevail.
Amen.
Over wickedness.
Amen.
And no wickedness shall come to the land allotted to the righteous.
Amen.
Never. Affliction will not arise for a second time. This church will march forward.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
PIWC, this church will march forward.
Amen.
The Bible says, it shall come to pass, whosoever shall escape the sword of Ahaziah, Jehu will kill. And whosoever shall escape the sword of Jehu, Elisha will kill.
Yes.
There is something that is the last hook. If I'm not careful, I will deviate on my message. Because there is something that the oil can do. There is something that the fire can do. And there is something that the blood can do. What the oil, what will dot the oil? The fire will burn. And what will dot the fire? The blood will speak.
Amen.
And I preach it like a fiend.
Amen.
It is like an essence. If you know how to place fire, if you put the essay down, you are finished.
Yes.
The blood is the spirit. It is the essay. So whosoever shall dodge the sword of Ahaziah, Jehu will kill. And whosoever shall dodge the sword of Jehu, Elisha will kill. I pray that if the enemy dodge one will meet him.
Yes.
They dodge another will meet him. Until God gave us the final victory. Receive your miracle. And then he went on his way. He found a man doing his own work. Elisha didn't know God has mentioned his name. But before he was born, he was on the mind of God. I don't know, you may not know that God has your name. But you were mentioned before you were black cloth in your mother's womb. He knew you. He called you by name. And he has sent me to come and anoint you unto that place that you must fulfill what God has called you already to become.
Amen.